been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready.
Jason, today I have loved you for 539 days. Although I would argue that my heart has known you my whole life. I can't believe that we were lucky enough to find each other in this big, crazy world. Every other broken road and broken heart has been just a stop on this journey, and I would do it all again if it meant finding you.
Dear Callahan, firstly, good morning, and I hope that you're feeling okay. If you're feeling like I am, I know you're feeling nervous and probably a little overwhelmed. Time now to relax and enjoy the day. I know that everything will be perfect. At the end of the day, you'll be my wife in a few hours. I cannot wait to be able to call you my wife. This will be one of the happiest days of my life, and one that I will never forget. You are the most amazing woman on this earth, and at 5:30 odd, cannot come fast enough. Please try to enjoy getting ready and remember that we have done all of this. I love you from the bottom of my heart and always will, now and forever. You may also get 1 million birdie kisses tonight, so be prepared. Love, Jason.
He's never been so sure, quite so steady. He's gonna live his life.
I'm crazy about you, Jason James Carr, and I will absolutely love you to the ends of this earth. You are my person, and I'm the luckiest woman to call you my husband this evening. I'll see you at 5:16. I'll be the one in the ivory dress. P.S. I can't wait to give you your gift.
Callahan, on March 28, 2014, I had no idea that I was going to walk up to the pub in Nashville and meet my future wife. It truly was a day that changed my life. Since the day I've met you, you've blown me away with your ability to light up my life. Hard to believe that it took Greg this long to finally realize that we're meant to be together. Thanks, mate. Callahan, you are simply an amazing woman. I am so very proud of you for everything that you have done. We have been blessed with being able to join two incredible families and so many great friends, many of whom are with us today, and for that I am so thankful and grateful. Today, you, Callahan, become my wife, and no longer the future Mrs. Mate. I completely accept you as you are and offer myself in return. I will care for you, stand by you, share with you all of life's adversities, all of life's joys, from this day forward, and all the days of my life. When I say the words I love you, here's what I mean by those words. I love you means that I accept you for the person that you are, and that I do not wish to change you into someone else. It means that I do not expect perfection from you, just as you should not from me. It means that I will love you and stand by you even at the worst of times. I love you means that I know your deepest secrets and do not judge you for them, knowing that you will not judge me for mine. It means that I care enough to never let go. It means that thinking of you, dreaming of you, wanting and needing you constantly, and always hoping you feel the same.
Jason, my love for you feels like it's always been a part of me, even before I ever knew you. You've seen me on my worst days, and you've been responsible for some of my best. I can't wait to live a long, happy, adventurous life with you. You're my best friend, and you're a kind, kind soulmate. You're the most generous man I've ever known, and I promise to put you first in all things, never judging you. And always promising to support you, even in the things that I still don't quite understand. You're the most generous man, and I love you for that. We are starting a new life together today, and I could not be more overjoyed and sure to say you are the other half of my heart. I promise to keep working on softening my approach when I'm upset. I promise to try and unpack my suitcase when I get home and to not leave you to always do all the laundry. I know you'll continue to teach me about the world, and I'll continue to teach you how fun proper grammar usage can be. and we will both humor each other in our quest. I love you endlessly. Yesterday, today, every day, and forever.
Because Jason and Callahan have desired each other in marriage and have witnessed this before their friends and family, affirmed their acceptance and responsibility of such a union, and have pledged their love and faith to each other, sealing their vows in the giving and receiving of rings, and the power vested in me by the state of Tennessee, I now pronounce you. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me for a toast for the very first time. Mr. and Mrs. Jason James Carr.
I found a heart that was just like mine. Yeah, he makes me laugh and he lets me cry. Oh, he listens when I lose my mind. And now I get to grow by his side. I'm lucky and I'm ready. Never been so sure, quite so steady. I'm gonna live my life to keep the promises I made. Even though I make mistakes, I know I'm ready. Better or for worse, I'm gonna carry. We're gonna have our hurts, but it's the treasure of my life. Just to spend it by your side, I know I'm ready. Oh, 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 it's the treasure of my life. Just to spend it by your side, I know.